'tis the ring of words. When the right man rings, then